Inquiry in professional learning communities is usually supported by a facilitator or critical friend. This facilitator is ideally one of the PLC members, but can also be external.
To a large extent, the facilitator is the one who actually can make or break a PLC. The facilitator must be somebody who is patient with the teachers, understands their challenges, and allows them to talk about the issues that they feel are important for them.
The facilitator participates in the professional learning community and supports learning by asking for critical reflection on issues, probing for justification, challenging assumptions, pushing for deeper thinking and interpretations, reminding participants of what has been achieved, and guiding the direction of the ongoing conversations. For PLC meetings to be effective, the facilitator needs to keep the dialogue focused and productive.
One of the key ingredients is that teachers must feel that this is their own safe space where they can discuss issues that affect them, where they can talk about anything openly without fear of repercussions from anywhere, and especially discuss issues that they really, really think are challenging them.
Facilitators fulfill three key roles in PLCs. They play a coordinating role in the PLC by scheduling meetings, organizing discussions, and confirming the topic for discussion in the present and future meetings.
I open up a WhatsApp group for us, the group members who is in the group, so it was easy for me to have to be in contact with them. I have to call the schools, the principals, to inform them about the dates that we have for our meetings.
Okay, thank you very much. Yeah, where are we meeting? Mdumukwane on the 13th. Time as usual, 1:30. Excellent.
In addition, they play a directing role by keeping the group focused and ensuring orderly proceedings. They hold members accountable for progress in their learning and ensure ownership of activities in the PLC.
So the facilitator should direct the discussions in such a way that solutions are generated and people come up with strategies.
So we have completed our big book, right? You can see the art cover here. It's not attractive. So I suggest that, I don't know, we put something, maybe pictures.
Guys, we've spent 3 sessions on this. So today we are finishing.
Yes.
Furthermore, the facilitator enables participation by keeping teachers motivated and ensuring the topics and discussions are relevant to their work. They ensure all members have an opportunity to speak, present, and share. They facilitate discussions on challenges and strategies and share their own experiences.
In some situations, we have a teacher who is quite dominant, who speaks a lot, and others who are shy. So you need to be able, as a facilitator, to get those also to contribute, because they might actually have some very bright ideas, but because of their nature, they are reserved, and you only allow those who talk a lot to talk. When we finish this, we want a quick demonstration of how you use this in class.
With the big book, you do picture reading first. You will be doing picture reading. What do you see?
They highlight good practice and support self-reflection.
Ooh, we done.
Wow.
All right, guys, let's give each other a just round of applause. Excellent. I'm so proud of you. You're sort of sharing a situation, but the most important thing is to get the discussions, to get everything that's happening, to resolve some of the challenges that teachers are facing.